Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking, the society is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend. What's going on, gamers? RC Styles here, welcoming you to Not Friday Night Frights. Peaches has that covered over on her channel. We do have links to her channel in the description, but if you need one right now, it's Peaches1616 over on Twitch. They are, of course, doing Dead by Daylight. I am, of course, running Launch Night, Night Number 2. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge was released yesterday, and people are already wondering, when is the Cowabunga Collection coming? Well, guess what? I have that answer for you. The Cowabunga Collection will be released in July the 22nd. Switch last night, I made it through. Yeah, that's right. I made it all the way through on the Switch last night to 6 and beyond. Hey. Make sure you break everything so you can find those collectibles and do those side missions. And don't worry, if you got a collectible before but died, it keeps track of your collectibles, as well as your challenges. You don't have to redo all that shit. Finally released yesterday after I've been bitching about it for over a year.
Must have zoned out. Turtles to the rescue!
They're still on his box.
I should be able to. It did principal fucking shit on it.
Pick up on the balls.
Watch your mouth, Micah.
Okay. I mean, it is self-defense.
I understand, honey, but it's not appropriate for a 9-year-old to be talking on their dad's stream like that. I'm sorry, but I gotta keep some semblance of being a parent here. There's a pizza for our health. Thank you.
Don't get too comfortable with those monkeys eating popcorn. They start flinging poop at you. This is where we're getting ready to fight the boss. So give me 1 second. This is our first tag team boss match. No, second tag team boss match. My advice is try to focus on one of them at a time. Or nail both of them at the same time if you get the chance. Get but don't focus smarter, on both of them at the same time. If that makes any sense. Yeah, I need a pause button. Your camera? 1 second. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, I saw that before my frickin' Facebook was suspended. Congratulations. I'm very happy for you. Oh, I don't blame you. Mike, I'm not right now. I'm in the middle of the stream. Hit on this bastard, this should be good. Micah, can you please stop asking me questions? I can't hear you.
Looks like another victory.
different if I could hear you. Let's see, we should be able to complete a side quest from Vern.
Krang's head is getting away, dude!
So, yep, we can go to 5 over here, or we can backtrack all the way over here. Go to Vern.
Finally, my complete collection of headlines!
And back up to level 5. And again, I want to remind everybody, if you want to know what kind of challenges are coming up in the next level, you can look at it through the living room, which is found in the dojo. I'm sorry, the turtle lair. Library will show you what secrets you are working on right now, and also tell you where to find them. Level 5. Now, I'm not going to spoil it, but the next boss is heavily implied in the beginning of that round.
Remember when I became a giant?
Hi-ya!
Welcome back, Dawn. I'll be home earlier tomorrow as well. Except I think we might be going out to dinner for Father's Day.
delicious. I should offer you Hi-ya! Some.
There we go.
Looks like another victory for the forces of good.
Cowabunga!
Show you later.
Level 6.
Thank you.
Took a lot of my life, but we got him. So we developed a strategy with that guy. Make sure that you are behind him after he slams his fist on the ground.
I must have zoned out. Ready for a little workout, guys.
Get me a major promotion.
Hi-ya!
Hey guys, what's going on?
Go!
I guess foot soldiers go shopping in the mall too.
Whoa. Thank goodness I'm safe at last.
Ooh, hope we find a pizza box here soon. Oh shit, we're fighting Shredder already? Oh no.
Behold the might of Tempestra.
It's game over for you, Tempestra.
Turtles? No.
Looks like another victory for the forces of good.
Cowabunga!
And on we roll.
You've got to find my VHS tapes.
Diary entry. Go ahead. I can't. Oh, okay. Need one more secret diary entry, and that can be found in level 7. That's the name of the level.
Meow.
little trip down memory lane.
Hi-ya!
For a high risk asylum, but I love danger.
Myself too in the process. That was nice.
Go!
Come on, let's go!
All right, now let's go back to Irma. I figure out one more special thing. It looks like 1, 2, 3, 4 special people. Okay.
Panic in the sky.
Well, that would be interesting. I can hear you.
Yeah.
Doing pretty good in this level, keeping our health points up. Is dropping into the stream chat with a bunch of emotes.
Crisis at Coney Island.
Alright, Coney Island. Ooh. On the boardwalk, watch out for loose floorboards. That's a thing, okay. The black ninjas are a pain in the fucking ass. Looks like we're getting ready to fight Leatherface. Or Leatherhead.
you don't be escaping. Come on, man.
Take care of Leatherhead.
Looks like another victory for the forces of good.
Cowabunga!
And alright gamers, that brings us to the end of yet another video, so do me a favor, if you are watching on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and the share button, it helps out more than you realize. Then I want you to head on over to our main page, which is found on YouTube. Over there you can see all of our edited videos. Thumbs up the ones you like, hit that like and subscribe button. Flicker ding dong so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And until the next video, I will be seeing you. Peace.